Have you met Dan?
Not officially, no. Hi there, I'm...
Well, good luck living next to Dan, and I really mean that.
What do you think you were doing?
I think I was meeting your neighbors, who seem very nice.
You are so stupid.
You know, I really enjoy these little talks of ours, Dan.
Can't you see that they're up to something?
Up to something, but because...
They're always smiling. And they insist on saying hello every single time I see them.
Well, I hope you've notified the police.
I'll notify them that missing persons, when your body turns up in...
Let's go. Movie starts soon.
Okay, the coast is clear. Now here's how we roll. Head down, eyes front, make a beeline for the car. Go, go, go!
Dan, right? You play basketball? I was thinking
basketball is for communists.
Tennis then?
We baked this pie for you. It's banana cream.
Well, you know, Jennifer also makes the world's best meat pie, if you're interested.
It helps that Jason's a butcher.
Dan!
What? It slipped. Besides, I can't eat dairy.
Oh, okay. Well, I guess we'll see you soon, neighbor.
My car! Look what they did!
Dan, you were the one who...
Nay!